The White House does care about the review that's being conducted by the Secret Service. I can tell you that the President was briefed just last night by the Director of the Secret Service, Julie Pearson, where she was able to give him an update of their review and their sort of initial assessment of what occurred last week. But in terms of the timing of that review, I don't have an update. The President, as he has since he took office, has full confidence in the ability of the Secret Service, including the leadership of the Secret Service, to perform their very important job of protecting him and his family and the White House more generally. He recognizes that they have to balance some competing interests, the need to preserve public access to the White House, to ensure that it retains the image as the people house, as the people's house, but also to ensure that the people who work here on a daily basis, from all of you, to members of the White House staff, to the President, can do their job here safely. So there are a lot of competing interests, and the President has full confidence in the ability of the men and women of the Secret Service, including those in leadership positions like the Director, to perform their responsibilities effectively and professionally.